I'm going to show you some pictures now from East Jerusalem, which you may find shocking. A Palestinian boy was hit today by a car reportedly driven by an Israeli. Stones were being thrown at the vehicle as it passed through the Silwan district. And that's a predominantly Palestinian neighborhood, which is also home to Israeli settlers. The boy was taken to hospital, but isn't thought to be seriously hurt.